People buying books because of what's popular, not because they want to be moved or changed in some way.
Yeah, it's an epidemic. Yeah, you see this guy here, his glasses behind you? He just grabbed Dan Brown's latest on the way in. So he's gonna wander around for another like 5 or 10 minutes just to find something legitimate to buy with it.
Oh, like the cereal guys buy when they're really there for condoms. Only makes it more conspicuous, like own your shit. If Dan Brown's your kink, then be out about it.